If you're a fan of RAE SREMMURD, you already know that they're brothers, that they hail from Tupelo, Mississippi, the birthplace of Elvis, and you probably already know that the dudes were once living in an abandoned house, and there they would throw some kick-ass parties. Well, after having one of the biggest hits of 2016 with Black Beatles,
that girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all her friends know of me.
RAE SREMMURD are certainly here to stay. So let's jump into some facts about the boys you probably don't know. They actually retweeted the Before They Were Famous video I made on them, but that's not one of our facts. That was just a freebie. Or maybe I was just bragging. I don't know. What's going on, guys? My name is Michael McCrudden, and welcome back to the Most Amazing Top 5. Be sure to sit back, subscribe, and let me entertain you. Now let's jump into this top 5 list. First up in the number 5 spot, they made a TV show. For real. RAE SREMMURD picked up so much attention that a petition was launched on change.org for the boys to get their own MTV show. MTV listened and filmed a pilot with the boys. Swae Lee and Slim Jimmy were photographed as they cruised around in a hovercraft. They went over water, they also went over a golf course. Now that was back in October of 2015. The show never made it to air, and MTV was pretty tight-lipped about the name of the show and its concept. So I guess we'll never know. I'd like to see them throw parties in abandoned houses. Why didn't they just do that for the show? Moving on to the number 4 spot, we're talking about the third member. Prior to RAE SREMMURD, the two used to make music in Mississippi under the name Dem Out of State Boys. And back then, there was a third member of the group. The third member, his name was Andre Harris, who left. And another time, there was another member, some mystery dude. For whatever reason, they were not into it. They decided to drop out and make the biggest mistake of their lives. Dem Out of State Boys were actually gaining some traction. They appeared on 106 in Parks Wild Out Wednesday, and well, I just can't believe people would walk away from that. I mean, what are they doing now? Can't be great. Moving on to the number 3 spot, Mike Will made them. It was on January 1st, 2014 that they moved to Atlanta and linked up with the producer Mike Will Made It. From there, it was smooth sailing, and the boys credit this date to the one that changed their lives. To give back to Mike, they named themselves after Mike Will's label, Ear Drummers, but they spelled it backwards, RAE SREMMURD. Next up at number 2 is the Mannequin Challenge. In October of 2016, Black Beatles became the unofficial soundtrack to the Mannequin Challenge. If you weren't playing the song during your challenge, you weren't doing it right. Now, this was actually a planned marketing move conceptualized by a company known as Pizza Slime and with collaboration from Interscope. So there was some thought put into making Black Beatles the official song of this challenge, but the boys worked hard for it. They were doing a concert where they decided to do their own mannequin challenge live in front of the audience, and they jumped on the trend before it was absolutely everywhere. So some really smart marketing went into work. And then their song, it became number 1 in America, you know, part in thanks to the challenge. So it was just all worked out really well. Finally, in the number 1 spot, becoming famous. The moment they knew they made it, it wasn't when I posted my original Before They Were Famous video, but instead it was when the Wheel of Fortune host, Pat Sajak, rapped No Flex Zone on a sports talk show. What the hell is that man doing rapping? Huh.
I make my own money, so I spend it how I like. I'm just living life.
All right, guys, that's all I got for you in this video. My name is Michael McCrudden. Be sure to let us know what kind of top 5s you want to see in the future down below. Let me know your favorite RAE SREMMURD song, or send me a link to your mannequin challenge. I'll be sure to browse through the comments. See you guys in another video.